just left the hardware store. I had to get some last minute stuff to start this mural today. It's my first mural festival. I'm excited. I'm kind of nervous a little bit. But excited more than anything. I'm ready to get this thing started. That's the end of day one. I didn't really film too much. I struggled quite a bit today, man. It was windy. My sprayer went out. Like, it was a stressful one today. We're gonna hit it hard again tomorrow. Like I said, today, I think today is an L, man. Like, it looks fine. Look, it looks cool. I got it to a point where I'm decently happy with it. I'm not in love with it, but I'm not gonna be embarrassed if people start taking pictures of it at this point. So yeah, man, we're gonna see what day two is. So we're officially at day three. I didn't film that much on day one and day two. I struggled quite a bit those days, but I got a little bit done, as you can see there. We're gonna get back to it today. Generally, the Wild West Mural Fest has a fun, quirky, whimsical theme, but this year they opened that theme up to social injustice and the pandemic because 2020 has been an absolute shit show and they wanted to document where we are as a society. And with my piece, I wanted to do something that was important to who I am as a person. Art and media rarely depict Black men without pain or trauma at the forefront. My Brother's Keeper shows Black men caring for one another in the form of quote-unquote adjusting each other's crown. Black men uplifting one another is an important image for people to see to combat, even if in a small way, how we're portrayed in media. While I was working on this sprawling 100-foot wide mural, the question I got the most was, who are these people supposed to be? And almost always I answered, just Black men uplifting each other. Some people even went a step further and asked me why. I just responded, just because. And the looks I got of disdain, the how dare you and who do you think you are, that really stuck with me throughout this entire process because some people were visibly disgusted that I had the audacity to paint a huge mural on the entire side of a building of Black people just because. Morning. Today is the last day of the festival. Hopefully I get to wrap everything up. I lost the day of work. It rained yesterday, so my schedule is completely off. The things that I thought I'd be able to knock out within a certain time frame is not gonna happen. So yeah, hopefully I get everything knocked out today so that I finish in time. We'll see.